buddy. Hanging out in the cafeteria, too.
Ugh.
So I was thinking, maybe Granville is right. Maybe the two youngest students should... Wait, is that...